Hi, I'm Laura from Twinkl, where we help all those who teach. Let's take a closer look at this WWF and Twinkl Green Planet Habitats Matching activity, which is a great way to teach children more about different habitats and the environmental issues that are affecting them. This resource is perfect used on World Earth Day or at any other time. In the matching activity, children need to look closely at the different types of habitats. For each type, desert, polar, forest or ocean, both a damaged and an unspoiled habitat are shown. Children need to choose the habitat that will be best to give the animals pictured what they need. They then cut out the animal pictures and stick them onto the correct habitat. Why not encourage children's speaking and listening skills by asking them to explain how they think a habitat is suited to an animal that they've chosen? A handy adult answer sheet is also provided to make assessment easy. In the discussion activity, interesting environmental facts are given, as well as thought-provoking questions, such as, is it more important to have forests or to farm cattle? Children could discuss their answers in pairs or groups, or make notes, which they could turn into longer written answers. This super resource is the perfect way to help children learn more about habitats, how human actions affect habitats, and what can be done to address these issues. So why not download today? Thanks for watching. Goodbye.